I'm sorry, who are you?
Eleanor.
I don't need your pity, Eleanor.
I brought you daffodils on pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up.
Do you even remember that it was my birthday?
No. Okay, I didn't, but fuck, why would I know that?
Because I told you yesterday, because we spent an entire year together.
Oh my God, you're pathetic. Can't you see what he's doing? None of this is real. This party? He's controlling you, dude.
Another love, my tears have been used all.
I know this probably means nothing now, but if I could go back in time to when we were kids, I would tell you you're the coolest person I've ever met. Because you are. And I will regret what I did to you forever. So I'm sorry, Eleanor.
Many times, so I use my voice, I'll be so fucking rude.
Why the fuck are you laughing?